Hey guys, I am back with some more styling, but first I still have to go on my profile before I started this video, so I'll be slow to start it out. Hope you enjoy the video. Part 2 of Time and Me. Okay, one second. On my soon I'll probably have some more videos. I just noticed I still have Assassin's Creed, but it's not the third one. I'll have Lightblade Brotherhood and Assassin's Creed 2 and the first one. So if you guys want to see videos of that, oh yeah, I have noticed my videos, and my first video of this has gotten 2 views. It's more views than I've ever gotten, and I'm a new anyway, thank you for that. I really appreciate it, actually. Can't wait till I get a headset. You know, I'll probably have to make a part 3 because I'm gonna go to like 12 minutes or 10 in a row in between there. But I'll probably make enough Minecraft video again for you guys and build a house and show you how to build the type of houses that I usually make. Hope you guys love my videos. Oh crap. Wrong place. Well, I'll be out of this place in a second. Wasn't supposed to be here. Dude, what the heck? Dragon priest, are you? There we go. I have a dragon priest. Thank you. Man, sorry about this, I forgot that I was doing this. Where? Oh, holy crap. So sorry about this. I'm probably not even get that far because of this now. You guys might as well like skip to part 3 or skip to like probably about 8 minutes from I don't know, probably. Do I can handle all the rain with one blow with my bow, so and I have beaten the game before twice, I think. Yeah, I think I've beaten it twice so far. Yeah, and I actually kept Parthorex alive, which I'm very happy about. Parthorex was like a friend, so I decided not to kill him. Good. Okay. You just head in here, and then you just walk. Come on, buddy. Your buddy. Yeah. I walk over here. You talk to him. I need to find him out too. Where is he hiding? What is... How much people are falling? Let's talk about how if I've been paid, tell me about quality. They're going to kill me. Okay, now we need to find Kamaki. And then I'm probably gonna end it at like 12 minutes. So, I think I have discovered the place before. Yep. I just never went in. So I didn't know what was in here. Oh, 46, almost level 50. I am very happy about that. I haven't even gotten my trophy yet, so. I'll probably make a part 3 in the morning because I have a late start for school tomorrow, which means that I have to go to school 80 minutes after school starts. There's gonna be swimmers down right here. It's just a little cave for some bandits that I just pulled out of there. You know, easy stuff. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'll show you what my picture of my swimming gun is. It is. So here's the thing with the giants. Just head over to this little mountain thing, and then there should be swimmers done right there. Peace.